Projects in EPM Cloud includes built-in best practices that help you quickly get up to speed so you can plan, review, and make decisions. With projects, you can perform project-based planning for indirect projects to manage internal non-revenue-generating projects such as IT, marketing, and R&D. Contract projects to manage revenue-generating projects, which can be time and material-based, fixed price-based, or cost-plus-based. And capital projects to manage your capital investments that involve large financial commitments. You can partially or fully capitalize expenses. They can be allocated to single or multiple capital assets. To get started, planners enter project assumptions, such as defining standard rates. You can also define the assumptions related to overhead, working days and hours, and discount rate. You can enable integration between projects to workforce or capital using enable features. As a planner, once you have created a project, enter the project details. Next, model the expenses for the project using either driver-based expense planning or by directly entering the values. For example, you can define start and end days for various jobs. Expenses are calculated for you based on the standard labor rate for the job. Use the expenses dashboard to get an overview of project expenses and to see the impact of your assumptions. You can perform revenue planning for contract projects, including revenue recognition. Revenue recognition helps you recognize revenue based on performance obligation using accounting standards, for example, IFRS 15. For indirect projects, you can define financial benefits and non-financial benefits. For example, the implementation of digital initiatives can lead to new revenue from digital leads. Once you define the benefits, you can track the performance. Use the revenue dashboard to get an overview of project revenue and to see the impact of your assumptions. Track project performance using built-in metrics such as net present value and return on investment, and using out-of-the-box dashboards and reports. Use the provided KPIs to evaluate project performance to help you make go, no-go decisions. Use the dashboard in project summary to see an overall view of your project. After review, the project goes through the approval process. Projects also integrates with financials for managing project cash flows, capital for planning capital projects, and workforce for allocating labor to projects. Business administrators enable only the features you need, so you can get started right away. For example, they can enable only internal projects if your company doesn't use contract projects, and they can incrementally enable additional features as needed. Once enabled, the project-related artifacts are loaded, including custom dimensions, forms, dashboards, and rules, so you can get started right away with project planning. You also have the flexibility to customize or add artifacts as needed to suit your business needs. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.